Hello. Thank you for playing some Quake. That was some nice memories. Oh, and I have. Fuck, I thought I removed that there. Hate to hear myself. One moment, and I will just. I haven't put on auto host yet. The hell did my chat go there? The fuck? There we go. All right, let's start this thing. I should have put the fucking death minus 51. What the fuck has happened there? Oh yeah, I had some. I haven't died that many times. And wait. There. Now it's correct. And I put this there. Yeah. Start this thing. No, that's not good. There. This game contains gore, so if you're under the age of 15, don't watch, or 18 maybe, I don't know. Yeah. I love Quake. It was my favorite first-person shooter. Me and my friend played a lot of deathmatch on it. Probably sucked, no, though. I don't. I'm not good in first-person shooters. Game not a little bit. Oh fuck! He was there. I was hope. Thought that maybe. After I save, he will disappear. But no. Oh sh. Okay. I never played that expansion. I don't think, anyway. But I think I beat the original game. This is so long ago. Close the door.
My little meatball.
Speaking of nightmares, I had a nightmare this night. Close the door. Okay, hide here then. If you please. Okay. That's cool. I'm not in this room. You can go. Yeah, scratch your balls. No, don't open that. Don't open. Just go. Run. Go out that door. Close the door. Close the fucking door. There. Whew. He's coming. Shit.
My little pink meat pie.
Oh, he saw me again? What the fuck? What happened with the dog? I just leave the dog. There. Map, where am I? I'm down there, okay. Yeah, this is where I came. So, wait. Why is there an X over there? Oh. Hey, Mikizu! Huh, what is this? I don't know. Chicken jerky. The dog. Sorry, I just left you. Let's close this door. What was that? This thing. What am I supposed to do with that? ST. Okay, I can do that. Just meet that fat guy again. I don't have Quake at all anymore. Ooh, Hexen, that's a good one. Hello. Yeah, why is there a doll in this cage? But I wanted you to close the fucking door. Where's the dog? Hey.
Good boy.
What? Hey.
Go, Huey.
Then it's fine. Okay. What about this doll? Agnes Day. Looks like the title of this diorama. Okay. There's another X. What the hell does that? Is that save points? Yeah, that's probably save points. Don't you guys think? So, okay. There's a hole here. Don't go in. Not yet. Explore this a bit more.
Come on.
Come on. Where is he? Where are you, doggy? Huey. There he is. It's over here. Hmm.
Huey. Huey.
Huey. Okay, let's... Huey. Step into this hole then. Using medallions, one can actually transform items into new things. The new item will roughly determine. Okay. Still small amount of stamina. Okay. Should I all get them in white, or... I don't know. There, I failed. Mundus, what's that? This was boring, it's empty. Ah. No. Carbo.
go, Huey.
Ah, let's go.
Come on. Huey. Huey. Huey.
Check this door, Huey. There's something. Uh-oh. Oh fuck. I'm not your darling. Put look into the door. Okay.
What the fuck is this?
Not going in there. Wait. Where can I hide? I want to hide. It's fucking locked.
My god.
Shit, this is a whole new place. Where the hell? Uh-oh. Oh, I missed the lousy throw. Ah! This looks like a good place to go. Yeah. Oh. Okay, I need to use something. That did not help. This girl, Fiona, I think. What? You don't have time to get into a door?
more lavender. Where's the dog? Where did you come from? Ah, it's up there. There's a safe spot. But you remember the dog's name, right? It's in here? Yeah, I think it's in here. Yes, I hear a clock ticking. You don't need to hide. There's a clock. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Now, oh. Why so loud? Oh yeah, I think I'm supposed to go there. It was red. There. Basement. Nah, not really. It was a fake scare. What? Supposed to get there. That's where I came from. Oh yeah, now I'm up here again. Ladder. There's something. Mm-hmm.
How do I get there? Huey?
Come on. Come on. Come on. Go, Huey.
Can you find anything? Was it that thing you mean? Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go. But how do I lower? Something there? No. If I lower the bridge somehow. Push. Be a way to lower the bridge then. But how do I get that piece? Kick it. Did you say? Body of a beast, the head of a bird. Strange looking. Perhaps. Okay, climb down that way. Oh yeah, but then I don't have a Huey, probably. Let's check over here again. Is the wall made to look like a door? That's also. That's shitty. Maybe I should go and get Huey. Probably are.
Go, Huey. Come on.
I pressed wrong.
Where are you? Fuck. There. Let's.
Good boy.
Do that for some reason. I don't know why.
Come on.
Come. You.
Come on.
I can't fucking see him there. Come on. Let's see if I can just explore this area while not being haunted. Where? Oh! Good dog. That was a... You will get some.
Good boy.
Look, where does this lead?
Yeah,
where I want to go. Beautiful flowers. There, Huey.
Huey. Come on.
Why are you going there? Come.
Go, Huey.
Go, Huey. Pick the flower for me. Thank you. I need to do this also.
Go, Huey.
Fresh flowers, thank you. Do. Come, Huey.
Huey.
Good boy.
Good boy.
Nothing happened.
Yeah, there.
Come on.
Oh shit. But that just, that was... Okay, I'm over there now. Right. Let's go this way. Kick the shit out of this.
Go!
I didn't find anything. Hide from these fucking blue things. I don't think so. Maybe. I don't know. Go away, blue things. Now there are three of them. What the fuck? This helps. Or maybe. Where the hell did they go?
Come on.
Onion. Lower dog's denim. Well, maybe that. That bloody dog, Huey. Where are you?
Come on.
Oh, there's a fucking ladder. I didn't see that one. Anyone see the fucking dog? Take the doll. Okay.
here.
Wish I could see which rooms I've been in and which I haven't been in. Because I have no fucking clue. I have no clue. Sorry. There. Okay. So I've been everywhere there. Close the fucking door then. Have no clue what that just did. Oh fuck.
Nah. Huey!
Okay, don't attack him now. Throw it in here. I don't even remember. Oh, let's see. Ah, of course. Uh-oh. Hello, peekaboo. Oh. Did I kill him? Nope.
Come on.
Where were I was thinking of going here.
Come on.
Summer breeze. Yes. Still don't know how to get in there. Locked from the other side, so I need to get in. Yeah, I need to get in from there. Where are you, dog?
Come on. Come on.
Is he tired or what? I don't get these fucking this. I don't know how high his stamina is or anything. Here, I think I should go. Let's close the door just in case. Or not? Why you're there? An empty flower vase. I need to hurry. Okay.
Come on.
Come on, Yui. Where was that fucking flower? Right.
Huey.
Go, Huey. Go, Huey. Come, Huey.
Come on. Huey.
Huey. Stupid.
Come on.
Dog. Come.
Huey.
There we go.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Now this was clock tower, yeah. That's right. Oh.
Come on.
There's something in the drain. A medallion. Some stairs. Climb. Looks like a key or something lying on the ground. I want that key. I can't reach it from here. Wait. I am there. Thank you. Oh. Those fucking things again.
Go!
That's what I was supposed to do. But then this is downstairs. Yeah, there it is.
Go, Huey.
Study key. Oh, where are we? Shit. Fuck. Where, hey! What the fuck? Step on it. No! Poor Yui. Run on that one. That, run on it. There. Chamomile? No. I don't know. Panic, I need to reduce my panic. What did... Slowly reduces, okay. That's the thing, I don't know if I get rid of him or not. Your balls itch still. Maybe he doesn't come here, I don't know. Let's save. You got a successful save, thank you. Oh yeah, it was locked from the other side. Okay, where the study key? Where can that be? Yeah, I haven't checked over there, have I?
Huey.
find nothing. Hey, Bobo Dewey. Yeah. How do I get that thing?
Go, Huey.
I don't only play Amiga, you know. What's cracking? Yeah, well, just trying to figure out where to go in this game. And trying to beat my cold, which will never go away, it seems. So, how are you? Beef jerky. You there, that's good to hear. Oh, here I can lower this bridge. Oh, that's nice. Clamp is fixed to wire one device. Hit it with enough force. Let's give it 3 kicks. There we go. That sounds awesome. I wish I had a... Me and my girlfriend were thinking of planting something here, but we're sort of away all summer, and then yeah, didn't feel right. Now it's cold. Ooh. Ow! He hit me. I fell. There's the dog. Come on, doggy, let's hide. Let's hide in here again. I think am I just supposed to wait until the music is over, I guess? There's a Huey. Now the music is over. Is he gone? I don't know if it's just my imagination or... I think I hear some footsteps. Let's hope that's all. Yeah. I heard some fucking footsteps. Oh, you missed the dog. What did do? The dog almost gave me away. Coast is clear. But is he just like... out here? I don't know where the dog is.
Come on.
Oops, I think he's up there. I hope the dog finds me. Oops, what was that? This was not it, was it? No. Oh yeah. Shit, easy to get lost in this game. Yeah. I don't know where you are, dog. Always search holes. I like holes. Uh-oh. Memo.
Damn that Ricardo, he's a seal off the main gate. But don't worry, there's another, less known way out of the castle. The old mansion lies beyond the belly castle. Freedom to the outside lies through that mansion. Writing down directions for getting to the mansion below. On the first floor of the tower that lies on the other side of the suspension bridge, there are two round contraptions. These are known as lunar panels. Use the lunar panels to shine light on the wall in the back room. Ah. Doing so will open the way to the chapel. There you should take the goddess key. Beam the light out of the second floor of the music tower, then adjust the three lunar panels to proceed forward. Okay, Fiona, please understand that my only desire is to free you from this wretched tomb castle. Lorenzo. Who is Lorenzo? Should we trust Lorenzo? Dog here. There he is.
Come on. Come on. Good boy.
Good boy. Hey, Steel Nut. Yeah, very spooky. Eerie music. Can you wait here? Doggy. Come on. Huey. Come on. Huey. You can't run between those. Now I'm there. I saw the stairs, so let's take the stairs first. What's this? Can't go around. Apparently not. Okay. There's a door. It's shaking. There, I can go now. This door is locked. I'm guessing it's thank you.
Okay. Where is the dog is? Was this what the fucking note mentioned? On the first floor, that lies on the other side. Too round. Can fucking you see this? It's one. These are round. Ah, we can push these. Of course. Wait. Did I just fuck it up? I think I just fucked it up. Can I redo this somehow? Yeah, I need to. Oh, maybe I can just do this. Can I get behind that one? But you are thin. I'm just guessing now, or hoping that helped. Yes, that helped. Okay, I need to still push that a bit. Okay. Okay, those two should go in there. That one should go there, but where's the round that should go in there? Okay, I can do that up. I love it when it changed camera direction. You have to change direction on the fucking joypad. Now what? Oh, there's the one. Did not see that one. Oh yeah, I'm on the second, it's in there, right. Okay. This does. Okay, I'm missing something. That one has, okay. So, need something here to have. Where should I use this study key? Trying to figure out. Seen any other locked doors? Just this one. Ah, is that the way out, maybe? Seems like it's going somewhere. It's probably going there. No, that's there, okay. There must be some other. Some door I have not unlocked. That's the thing, how the fuck do I get that thing over there? The dog's not here?
Come on.
Okay. Come on, Huey. Waiting? Close that door. Okay. Yeah, maybe it was a door here. Okay, let's see, where am I on the map? I'm there. What's this? This crest, why is it slanted like this? I don't know. Unslanted. That's just out there. You tired? How are you feeling, Mikisu, by the way? Are you better today? That fucking dog.
Huey. Huey.
What's wrong, Huey?
Come on.
I gave him some beef jerky. Thinking what was down there. Nothing really.
Huey.
Let's save. Also, I think it was a long time since I saved. Maybe. I'm trying. Is there another door I haven't checked? I can't fucking remember. Here's just... This is the music room? Yes. But what's this whipping sound? Thank you for the host, doggy. Nothing here. Something here? There! I totally forgot about that drawer. There! Now let's go back. Oops. Where are you? Here. Oh. Try and catch me. Yeah, close the door, bitch. I left him. I will probably find him later. I don't know. I hope. I'm just trying to save my own ass, or this girl's fine ass. Oh, something is happening. Okay, should I go get Huey?
Good boy.
Good boy. He's not
Come
here.
On.
Okay, let's see if I can find Huey then. Bloody dog. Is he still up here? His pulse.
Come on. Huey.
Let's go check what's in here.
Where is he?
Where is he?
Where is the old man?
Old man? Oh, that old man. Lorenzo, is that the old man? Where is he hiding? Take a beating.
I won't let him touch her. Do you hear me, old man?
Yes, I hear you, old man.
The Azoth is mine.
The Azoth is mine, okay. The Azoth. The ass, both. She got pimped. Yeah. Oops, I'm panicked. Huey,
come on.
Why can I hear his pulse? There. Okay. Here, come.
Come on.
Oh, think we can go this? No, we can't go this way. This way, Huey. Let's close the door. If you will. Okay. Can I take this road?
Huey.
What?
Come on.
Don't be. Come on, Huey. Okay.
Come on.
Ah, shoot.
Come on. Work.
That way. Come on.
Come on.
Yes.
Come on.
Let's save. I'm getting there.
Come on.
What is it, Huey? God damn it, Huey. You're scaring me. What's this? The path beyond is the road of darkness. Go not without a guide. Okay, my dog is my guide, I guess. Okay. Oh. Oh, good boy.
Good boy.
Oh, shit.
Go.
Close the door. What is this? Pulley system used to wind up rope. Looks like this used to raise and lower the nearby channel there. Okay. This. If it broke, something could hurt.
Huey.
The seeker of the sacred technique of Ars. Of arse? Really? Obey the will of Hermes, divine Cain, and hasten to the secret staircase. Cain? Curious. I bet this is related to the goddess statue. Yes, arse. There's a key. The magical entity arse. Yeah. Look at those boobs wiggling. Saturnus key. Is there something else?
Go, Huey.
Go, Huey. It will break this fucking thing, okay? No? Okay, the other one maybe. He broke it. I will try this. You eat sausage. Where is he? I want him to run into that one. There he is.
Yola.
Here, come on.
Yola.
Fuck. There.
Hey, Chris! Fucking die. Still not dead?
It's okay, Huey. He can't come after us anymore.
Really? He died?
Good boy.
All he wanted was some sweet ass.
Calm down, Huey. It's over.
No, it's not over.
It's okay.
Yeah, it's the shunk. Yeah. He's praying. Is he walking away? Okay. Oh, what? Oh yeah, that key probably leads somewhere. Ah, yeah. Maybe he was a Muslim, I don't know. I don't judge. I'm afraid to walk in the dark.
Go, Huey. Good boy. Go, Huey.
Just follow him. And yeah, and then it was this way.
Huey.
Well, shut up, Mikisu. There, yep, there was. How long is this game? Oh,
come on.
The wrong way. Okay. Like this there was closer.
Huey.
It's locked. Oh, I need to have dinner first?
Dinner is served, miss.
Okay.
My creator said he made me the perfect woman. But I cannot taste or experience pleasure or feel pain.
Okay.
Well, thanks for the meal.
Eat up. Yeah, lick that spoon.
I'm not complete.
You're not complete. Too bad. Okay. What the fuck? I don't know. Spoon licking. I don't feel so. Okay. Okay, I'm poisoned. I can do anything. I should try and get some rest. Something here. I don't know. Should I dare to go to the bed? Should I just try and escape? Can't see the map. Where the shit. This way. Thank you. Should I rest or should I? Fucking rest. Ooh. Whoops, what are you doing?
I am not complete.
Yeah, you said. Okay. Yeah. Don't think you should be doing that. What are you gonna do with that? Put that down. I'm not into this kinky stuff. Come on. Yeah! You would open the fucking door. Ah!
Huey!
Close the door. Okay, now which way? Which trying to remember where to go. If I go up, I can go. Okay, 50 Shades of Fiona. I think I should go up. Come on. Close this door also. Yeah. Close the door.
Come on.
Yeah, I can do some stuff here.
Yeah.
I'm also surprised he went that far. It's empty? Ratio. Damn, this is hard. No. No. Don't know what this. Okay. Oh fuck. Speaking of, I just got him in. Oh shit. Just got him in the mail today. That will also be played during October. Yeah, got it today. Quite expensive for a PS2 game.
Come on.
Where the fuck is that dog? Come on.
Come on.
Where are you? That fucking dog.
You.
Does he want some fucking... Project Zero, yeah. What's with that dog? Close the
this fucking door.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to playing those.
Let's just sneak out of there. Oh yeah. Hard to close there. Oh shit. She's a fucking moron. Oh. The hell? Is she doing?
Come on.
Come on. Get the fuck out of here. Close the door. Where the fuck am I? Okay. Something in the water. Terrible nights. I like this game. Okay, I can hide there. Everything is good except that fucking dog. Yeah, everything is okay here, well, sort of. I am thinking of I need to finish the stream. I'm sad to say, I just need to find a save. Where to save?
I thought I heard a clock. What's up with you, Sai? There's a clock. Okay, yeah, so I will stop here for today and I will continue this tomorrow. It is made by the same team that made Clock Tower, Mikiso. So, who's is Mikiso up after me? Anyway, I thank you all for watching. And someone, Mikiso, will probably be up after me, and I will be back tomorrow with this game. So, thank you all, and have a good night if you can sleep. Bye bye.